Well, the Houston Dynamo take the field tomorrow. And do you ever wonder about who the guys on the field are off the field? Fox 26's Christine Galvan connects you with a true prince.
Kofi Sarkodie sports number 8 for the Houston Dynamo, but this 21-year-old defender is number 1 on quite a diverse list. Last year, a then 20-year-old Sarkodie became the youngest Dynamo player to start an MLS game. In college, the biology major graduated with a 3.96 grade point average and became the University of Akron's first 2-time all-academic, all-American athlete. And there's something else. Sarkodie is the league's first official prince, as in real royalty.
In Africa, there's these things called queen mothers, and I always tell everyone it's kind of being almost kind of equivalent to like being like a mayor of a city or something. And a small tribe in Ghana, my grandma's a queen mother, and like I said, you know, she's kind of does the motherly role of the village, and just people ask for advice, things of that nature. So it's pretty cool thing, but nothing like the Queen of England or anything like that.
Sarkodie's parents both came to the United States from Kumasi, Ghana. They settled in Ohio, raised 3 boys and a little girl, and tackled careers.
My mom's a nurse. She's a home care nurse, and then my dad's a doctor.
Here's a picture of his doctor dad and fellow soccer-playing brothers. But who you don't see is his mom, who's also considered a princess back in Ghana. And that makes Sarkodie a prince. Still, don't expect to see him sporting a royal crown or any of those fancy robes. His grandmother, the queen mother, doesn't even do that.
But in Ghana, there's something called kente cloth. It's very common. It's very beautiful, kind of woven tapestry. A lot of different colors, red, yellows, greens, which is color of our flag, with black. And it's very beautiful, very unique. So my grandma wears a lot of that kind of stuff.
On Sunday, Sarkodie will be one of the boys in orange at BBVA Compass Stadium. The Dynamo and number 8 will take on DC United. And yes, ladies, the soccer prince is single and his future wife will be considered a real-life princess. So what is he looking for off the field?
If she likes sports, that's great. That's a plus, you know, because of course I'm a sports guy, but it's more of something that she's passionate about. If she's passionate about something, I think that's important, you know.
Passion the key for a prince of a guy who himself has a passion for education, soccer, and family. Christine Galvan, Fox 26 News.